the damaging control exercise started, the Rajnath, if that is not the split in the party, if there, everything is going on very well in the party, there was no need for Rajnath Singh to give a statement. There was no need for Shivraj Singh Chauhan to come with a statement, I am the junior most chief minister, Advani ji, under whose guidance we are working. Again, he has projected Advani. Advani is projecting Shivraj. Sushma ji is being projected by Shiv Sena. Sushma ji, and everybody said, the parliamentary board will decide. If the parliamentary board has to decide, then why unnecessarily make this statement?
Yes.
Media is not going, media is not writing the fictitious stories. These are the statements coming from BJP. For the sake of defending on the channel or a newspaper or giving a press release saying that the you people are creating problems, otherwise everything is cool. If everything is cool, you don't have to answer it again and again.
That's not the case, you believe. Okay, now let's talk about the food security bill also, because this is something which the BJP now has said that it would like to advance the parliament session to pass the food security bill. It is also building a lot of pressure on the UPA government to bring the Telangana bill too. But let's just focus on the food security bill, because now the Samajwadi party, the left parties, they've expressed their reservations over the food security bill. The UPA's own minister, the agriculture minister, is also not very satisfied with the present draft of the bill. What is going to be the future of this particular bill, which the government was really counting on, especially ahead of this 2014 election?
This bill is such a document. Everybody want to criticize it privately, appreciate it publicly. So when it comes to food for everybody, not a single party in India says, no, we are not for that. But at the same time, all the opposition parties, they think it will be a master stroke by UPA, like Manrega, last UPA one they had, and after that they came to power. Now they think the cash transfers and this particular food security bill will be a master stroke by UPA, made a statement that this bill should be scrapped altogether. He said this is no good idea. Only traders will benefit. No poor will get food. That is his idea.